Let's welcome in the head coach of the Mustangs, Coach Kathy Railey. Coach, boy, this was a lot of fun at the end because you came out on top. I imagine before that, there were a few anxious moments during the course of this one.
The timeout was definitely not G-rated. Let's just put it that way. It was not G-rated. I was not happy with some things that we were doing. We just sometimes we're so afraid to take chances that we do nothing. And there was just a ton of that today. I'm really proud of both ends of the field. Like, we've had great performances today by some new people that are just really trying to step up and fill their role. I'm just happy to win, to be truly honest with you. And we knew it would be, you know, being without Keely Bunce, that's a huge deal. Mm-hmm. Keely is a playmaker. So whether or not she's the one who gets the assist or the goal, which she often does, she's the one who passed it to the girl who had the assist, sent it to the girl with the goal. So not having her was a big concern for us. We thought Albright was going to be missing their top player in number two. I can't think of what her name is, but yes. So we thought they were going to be without their top player. And of course, she rolls up to the game today, all warming up and playing. I was like,
happy. Not even limping or
yes,
anything.
No limps at all. So I was thinking, oh gosh, you know, this is perfect storm. But we rode it out and we had a really good first half. I would have liked to have seen a little bit better second half. But, you know, we grow every day together. And like I said, like I've continued to say, this is just a wonderfully hardworking team, nice team, super smart team, and I'm proud of them. And I am extra special proud when they can gut out a win like that.
Yeah, well, we always love a win when you gut it out.
Yes.
Yeah, because it bodes so well for the future.
Sure.
But what I really felt like this was a defensive battle today.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, absolutely.
Their defense played really well.
And their defense played well, too. You know, I give credit to Albright. They had a good game plan. They triple-teamed Carly every time.
Every time.
You know, when we see that triple-team, and what I tried to talk about is that when that triple-team happens, we have to be available for Carly to make a pass so we can find the two girls that are open somewhere else. We're just not quite there yet.
We might have talked about that a lot. During the broadcast.
Yes. Or I have the two girls that are wide open and have no defense or are letting one, like there'll be three girls with one defender on or just all standing together. So I think this is going to be the greatest film that we've had all year long to help teach.
Yes.
I really do. I think it's going to be a fantastic one. What were we saying? But defensively, I think that we came out, you know, we went for a few things that resulted in them scoring, but I'm kind of glad to see we went for them so that we can help the younger players who weren't sliding really see what they were doing wrong. So I'm really excited. As you can tell, I'm very excited for this film.
Speaking of defenders, how about having one be put in the biggest spot there at the end of the game, the free position opportunity, and Sarah Rorty delivering for you?
You know, I moved two attackers back off of the offensive end, and I said if we win this draw, I want Jamie and Sarah to go across because, you know what, when our attackers won't go to goal, we know Jamie and Sarah will go to goal.
Yeah.
So we made that change, and sure enough, isn't it something that one of them scored? Yeah. And with awesome bounce shot that went right up into the corner. It couldn't have been any closer. Boy, nail biter. But we like to do that, evidently, in 2018. We like to make a big lead and then shrink it back down so that more people watch, is what I think.
We appreciate the ratings.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes,
thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Well, what kind of changes do you need to make moving forward into your season?
Oh, gosh, MC, that's a great question.
It's cold in here, so good.
Okay. We absolutely have to score more goals.
Yeah.
We have to score 15 goals a game, and I keep sending that home to them and sending it home to them. We have got to get better at goal scoring. Yes. And attacking. It's like we don't even go hard enough to draw the foul. Teams would foul us if we would just go hard, and we just are very, very timid. Mm-hmm. So we'll continue working on that, you know, in practice. So
you brought up a freshman to chat with us tonight. A couple of goals tonight for Lindsay Sight.
Well, not only goals, but there was she had to play out of position tonight due to Keely not being in, and we had to really rotate some people. Lindsay had a couple caused turnovers in the redefend, which was outstanding. She had interception. She had some really important transition connections coming out of the box. She really made the difference early on in the game when it was 1-1, and then we were down 2-1. We made this switch with Lindsay, and then all of a sudden, boom, we're right back up in it. So I'm very proud to have a freshman up here who has made a big improvement in her game in just a short period of time.
Well, let's chat with her, Coach. Great. Congratulations.
Thank you.
We'll see you next Wednesday. She's Coach Kathy Railey.